And immediate tire smoke for Monroe Guest, who went, whoa, no, a blowover at the top end of the racetrack. Steve Collier's car stood up on end and turned over backwards. And again, we get another look at this. Those of you watching on any trail access, it is a stunning thing to see a car this big. There's a bunch of sparks that fly off the car at about 330 feet, and then the wheelie bar just folds up like a piece of licorice, and this thing turns over into the most classic-looking blowover you've probably ever seen in your life as the car turns and does a barrel roll, kind of 180 rotation, lands on the wheels, turns up on the cage, and then slides through the shutdown area. The rear end locked up at one point, and that was kind of the last flop. When the rear end locked up very late in the crash, and he ended up laying on his side.